We'll try to save you, Eddie. I got a handgun, Elena. You better do something to Elena. Come on, Elena. Come on, Elena. I'm just hit fire, man. Get fire. Oh, man, you hit me. Where is that? Ah, you got me. You got me. Oh, I gotta kill them first. I think. I'm not really sure. Nah, I can just go. Go. Get your ass up here. Run and shoot, all right.
Go!
What the hell were those things?
I don't know. Are you okay?
Yeah. Nate?
Okay, I don't think they can get through this.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
Sure. Go. Wow. This explains the U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate, come here. Look at this.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. If that's where the statue is now... Oh, man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
Guess the Nazis didn't pay their electric bill.
Oh, damn it!
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room... We could get the power turned back on. We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing?
Found a way out.
Nice work.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Nope. This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There is no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
Elena, I hope you don't get eaten, bruh. I hope you don't get eaten. I'll be right back.
Oh God, Nate!
Only I can die as soon as the chapter starts. Y'all gonna be saying that a lot through the years. Nobody knows how to die as soon as the chapter starts, like I do. Also, this dude ain't tired. He ain't had no sleep. He ain't had none of that. He just keeps going. What you bring on me? Don't you bring on me? There we go. We got this. We are on the move. We are gripping pipes. Pause. I guess that really ain't a pause moment. Is it a pause moment? Yeah, I mean, it's a little game, but I don't know if it was pause worthy. Y'all tell me. Hey, well, are we supposed to jump that? If I die, I know. Okay, I didn't die. Didn't die, we laugh, we in the thing. We in here. We in here. I thought I was gonna die though, cause every time I think I'm supposed to jump over something, I'd be wrong. I should be down here. Hopefully I got bullets. I don't got a lot of bullets. I don't want a drama. I don't want no drama.
Nah, it's no use. I can't get a signal in here.
I don't want no drama with y'all. I don't got anything. I just know something about to pop out. It scared the hell out of me. Okay, this is where I came from. That's where I came from. That's where I'm supposed to go. Okay, gotcha. I'm just checking.
What the hell happened here?
I already know something about to jump out and scare the hell out of me. Just know, I'm not gonna scream. So whatever you hear, it wasn't me. Alright? Cause they give me a boatload of bullets. And you guys know what that means. You give me a boatload of bullets, you know it's gonna be time for action.
Oh, shit.
Oh, whoa. I heard it. Didn't see it. Just heard it. Alright. Y'all want this? Y'all want this action? Yo, quit creeping up on me. Oh my god. Is that what y'all like to do? Y'all like to knock over bottles before y'all pop out? What's up with that? I missed too many bullets. Boy, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, y'all couldn't see me, but I jumped. I did. I don't know where I'm supposed to be headed. But anything away from them. It's a good sign. Not over there. Okay. Yo, it's like they just... Every time I think they're done... It's not over here. It's not over here. I just gotta make sure, man, cause I don't be knowing. You know what I'm saying? How you take all the bullets, boy? Dracula? No, he's Angela. Almost dead. I had to load the gun. It was almost my funeral. I don't know where I'm supposed to be headed. Hopefully they don't look late.
Thank God.
If they do look late, I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. Your flavor? Some starfish. Let me pick it up. All right. What? Back up. Back up. Back up. Put him to sleep. Put him to sleep. I ain't dying today. Yo, someone even be looking like he's still alive when he land on the ground like that. I be kinda spooked. Don't run up on me like that. I just told your friend don't run up on me like that. You don't run up on me like that either. Clear the doorway. Still left. Yep. Get up out of here. Okay, I need more bullets and the other gun because this gun is not going to do it. Back up. I forgot all about y'all. I thought y'all was done. But y'all not done. Y'all want more. Back up! Alright. I had to hit you with the handgun. I'm almost dead. What? Boy, they need to stop coming, because if they don't, I'm about to be dead. Plus, I don't even know what door I'm supposed to go out of. So many doors open. So many doors open around, you know. Okay. I'm glad I did that.
This is turning out to be a really lousy day.
You think? Hell yeah, it's a really lousy day. It was a lousy day before that.
Oh man.
I say, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. Learn to love each other, I think that's the word.
Near. The devils hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God. Oh no, not again.
Kinda sucks again, cause I don't barely have any bullets, but hopefully there's a lot around here. So I'm gonna need it. I'm gonna need it. Back on up. What? Are these stronger ones? Cause these niggas ain't playing with me, bruh. You ain't playing with me. Might be some stronger ones, cause two hits, I'm out of here. Two hits and I'm out of here. I told you. I'm running. I don't know if I'm supposed to be out of that room. I'm getting out of here. Oh shit. Where's the way out of here? How you gonna just stop the music right up on me like that? You know the drill. When the music stops, you stop, damn it. Probably gotta go back there though. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go back there. Cause we probably do have to go back there for some strange reason. Yeah, probably gotta go, yeah, here we go. Here we go. Elena, where you at?
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena!
Leave her alone.
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl, it won't happen again. Trust me. I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer, just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
Whoa. Take him out!
Oh, hell, that can't be good.